Sens are dressed in seven defensemen officially tonight as Bernard Docker shoots. That one goes wide for the goal of Devin Levi. However, as Tkachuk spins one on, it started eight of the last ten and mixed results in there with a win against Toronto and then that loss against New Jersey. Forsberg tested off the draw. And Kaslik got just enough to get it into the hands of a black jersey. Chychrun. Right up the middle. Return to Kaslik. Breaking in the right wing side. His shot snipped away by Levi. Sabres moving through the middle. Paterka puts it on. Rebound was blocked as Cousins. International Hockey League with 49. Ottawa trying to take advantage of a team that played last night. Stutzla, nice move. Comes in. Sends it across. Who shoots? Blocker stop. Levi out at the top of the crease. That would be one area. The turnovers. And speaking of, there's another off the stick of Ridley Gregg. Middlestat. Into the slot. Greenway shot swallowed up by Forsberg, who hangs on.
Teams have to be better. The power play 23rd in the National Hockey League. PK 32nd.
Whoa, Shabbat dropped it back, but Cousins was there. Sabres do pick it up. Sharp angle shot. And an awkward stop by Forsberg, who's shaking out that left arm a little bit. Sanderson. Right across from Giroux. Sanderson. Back to Claude Giroux. Tarasenko in the middle. Cross and checking. Scores! Point number 200 is a power play goal for Jacob Chychrun.
By a beautiful pass by Claude Giroux. Now he's going to run the half wall. You see Tarasenko in the bumper position. A lot of attention goes to Tarasenko, and rightfully so. He can bring the puck, but Giroux bypasses him with a beautiful saucer pass. Puts it on a tee for Chychrun, and he makes no mistake to give the Ottawa Senators a 1-0 lead on the power play early in this game.
Milestone moment for just a hair away from a nice move to send him in alone. Now Skinner set up at the other end, and that rolls off his stick. Both teams wanting those looks back. At the line, shot comes towards Forsberg, and the Ottawa Senators ragtag fourth line, creating a couple of goal mouth chances. Back they come, McEwen scores! A bullet from Zach McEwen is his first as a Senator, and the wait was worth it.
Have pace, and it's a D-to-D play immediately. Quick up by Jacob Bernard Docker. McEwen's going to skate right into this and hammers this 93 miles an hour. Short side shelf on Levi. He gets all of it, puts it underneath the bar.
Prior to that, a power play goal, something they were starved up from a defenseman at that, so starting to work together more. Giroux. Yeah. Trying to find Norris, tipped on the fly, and a great chance by Norris. Good stop by Levi.
Little D-to-D play right through the middle of the ice, pop it wide, and then Giroux, little feather play, and a redirect by Josh Norris, tries to find the five-hole. Claude Giroux has such terrific vision, and tries to touch it five-hole on Levi, and he's forced to make a big save.
Scramble, hit by Kaslik alone, denied, rebound, stopped by Levi, what a save.
Sens have done a really good job again, moving the puck quickly with authority here as they've settled into this game.
No! Some action in front of the Buffalo bench. Sabres have it in the meantime. Thompson scores with 13.4 on the clock. Paige Thompson gets one back for Buffalo.
This first period, but there's the exchange. Shabbat, a little bank play. Over the wall, Bernard Docker. It gets batted out of the air by Jeff Skinner, and they never get it back. And you could hear that the ref's call, no, because it was close to being a high stick along the wall. Skinner gets it down. Thompson with that long range steps to the middle of the...
Jim Stutzla. Lost it. Breakaway. Paterka hit. Backhander. Stopped by Forsberg, and Stutzla makes that save on Skinner.
Score goals. Well, it's a turnover. And Forsberg with a great save, but watch the rebound. Stutzla sticks with it.
Kubalik moving up to Ridley Gregg. Gregg, nice move into the middle. Back to Kubalik. Scores! First shot of the second period is a goal. And Ottawa's up 3-1.
Levi, but this all starts by a one draw. Shabbat's looking for options. Good hesitation play, Kubalik. Now it's give and go. Outside, inside, a little pot play by Ridley Gregg to himself around Rasmus Dahlin as Dahlin tries to force him to the outside. And then Kubalik does the rest. What a play by Ridley Gregg to give the Senators a 3-1 lead. But it's Kubalik that finishes it off with the nifty little backhand. One, especially during that six-game losing streak, that it really hampered them.
Draw win. Cousins without a stick. Kessler tips it in. He scores. First of the season for Mark Kastelic. And Ottawa finds a late period goal.
Right at the blue line. A little backhand saucer. Cousins doesn't have a stick. Grabs it, tries to put it down and skate it out. It's picked off immediately. And then Kastelic does a good job of turning and firing this. It's a little redirect in front. As Branstrom throws it to
Buffalo pressuring here. Ottawa on their heels a bit. Sanderson trying to stop that. Can't get it out on the far boards. Norris. Sanderson looking for it. On and off the tape for Sanderson. In front. Right through the goal crease. That close on the far side.
But here in tight. Greenway's such a big, strong guy trying to force feed his way to the front of the net. And a little spin move at the last second. Now Artem Zub with a little push on him, and he was bouncing, and he tried to chip it to the middle, but...
After video review, it's determined the play was offside, no goal. Please reset the clock to 13:32.
He'll try this breakout pattern. Damn it, it can't get it deep, picked up though. Off the post and in! What a laser from Parker Kelly! This goal opens the scoring gap further for Ottawa.
Good job with the set breakup out the wall. Hamonic's just going to backhand it in the middle of the ice. And it's a bouncing puck, but Kelly sticks with it. And what I like about this is he curls and drags this and gets all of it, as you hear it hit the post and in.
Beaudreau can't get to it, but Ottawa clears the zone. Zoom. Backhander scores! The crowd loves that on New Year's Eve.
Deep in the neutral zone. Here's the initial shot. Blocked. Chipped out to the neutral zone. And Owen Power's going to change sides and try and throw it back against the grain. Zoom reads that play. Just takes it from forehand to backhand and deposits it right into the middle of the net.
Forsberg appears to be okay, making the initial save. Back the other way, suits Letogorek. Beautiful move, one hands it! Oh, that would have been!
And then back the other way, Tim Stützle dancing. Outside, inside. Bouncing puck and still gets enough on it.
Sees it high and saves for Forsberg. Granstrom sweeps it! Towards the goal, he scores!
Wow. Now, I don't know from my vantage point if it made it across the line, but style points. Look at this, all the way there. Now it's on the line. It might have hit the right pad, but Levi thinks he has it or knows he has it.
The Senators will pick up a big team win and end 2023 in style with a 5-1 victory on home ice over the Buffalo Sabres.